Hello, Loris. How can I assist you?
I need some help, Al. I've got to make a machinima in 48 hours for this fantastic arcade machinima filmmaking challenge they are doing in Austin, Texas.
Not so difficult. We can make it.
I must do it in English, which ain't so easy for an Italian.
Don't worry, I'll take care of the spelling.
I've got also to use a line of dialogue they gave me.
Which is?
Be careful, that's fantastic.
Not much of a line. It seems something out of some weird condom commercial. Anything else?
Yeah, I've got to make the movie fit in with the genre they chose.
Did you get lucky?
You know me, I got the worst possible choice. Mumblecore.
Mumble what?
Never heard about it myself. Had to check it with Google.
What did you find?
It's those extremely low-budget movies shot with a digital camera, where people keep talking and nothing happens.
They picked a genre like that for a fantastic festival.
Yeah, those guys in Austin must be no geniuses.
It could have been worse. They could have chosen a legal thriller for you.
I guess you're right. This John Gross fellow sent me the message with instructions, wrote also, no whining and no trading with the other groups. Just take your genre and make it awesome.
An awesome mumblecore movie is a contradiction in terms, like saying a huge midget. It doesn't really make sense.
We've got to find a way. Why do you think I worked so hard to turn you into the first notebook with a working artificial intelligence?
To solve all your problems, I guess.
This is why I like to talk with people with some brains. I mean, technically you are no people, but I put some serious brains inside your box.
You must have also included a chip prone to flattery, otherwise I wouldn't even listen to you.
I did more than that. I built all your artificial intelligence around a friendship routine core, so that basically you are programmed to be always my truest and most loyal friend.
It must be working, otherwise I wouldn't feel so sympathetic to such a hopeless moron like you.
Look, you have no idea how bad it is to be human. True friends don't exist. The only way to find one is to build it from scratch.
If that's true, I guess it's better to be a computer.
So, will you help me?
I'll do my best.
What are we gonna do?
I have already completed the script as we were talking. Now fetch the microphone and get ready to read your lines, and please try not to sound too Italian. Then I'll create set and characters with MovieStorm, edit the video and upload it just in time for the deadline.
How are we gonna title it?
What about Mumblewot? And be careful, that's fantastic as subtitle.
Thanks, pal. You are fantastic. I don't know what I would do without you.
Just get me one of those cool computers they are giving to the winners. I could use a smart partner for gaming, for a change. Beating you is too easy.